The most fun car is an old timer for sure, and it has to be a 300 SL Gullwing, which is just, it's such an experience. You know, it's a piece of art, and to take that through its paces and feel the car, feel the shifting and everything, how it was 70 years ago, that's really spectacular. The Gullwing is on my bucket list for sure, yes. It's one of those, you know, it's one of the iconic cars in the history of our planet, you know. And it's Mercedes, and it's very special.